Hi guys, welcome back to Crypto Investments Chetan channel. In this video, I will be showing how to convert ECNs to FUSDX, and this was the latest update provided in FOMAX website. So right now we can see here the ECN, beside ECN balance we can see convert FUSDX. Okay, so this FUSDX I already converted previously just to check, so it has worked perfectly. So right now we can see please install Temple wallet. So I'll just log out and log in to see whether it is, like, because the Temple Theos wallet is already installed in my account in my Chrome. So I'm logging out and I'll just sign out and sign in again. So this with this conversion, like from FUSDX, we can just maintain the balance and we can't convert them to INR immediately. So don't worry or don't rush. Once we get the opportunity to convert to INR, I'll let you know. So right now I'm entering the OTP. So once we log in, click on and there's a notification which is saying that they apologize for the delay in activations. So we click on wallets and we can scroll down and we can see, here we can see connect to Temple wallet. Once we click on that, it will show, it will ask for a confirmation from the Temple Theos. And once we, the amount we enter, the ECNs will be deposited and it will ask for confirmation. And the same confirmation will be asked for the first time when we are connecting the Temple Theos wallet to FOMAX. So just we need to confirm and make sure that you have minimum Theos in your Temple Theos wallet so that the transaction get processed freely and accurately. So right now in the top it is showing like the deposit has been successful, but this takes little bit of time. Sometimes it may complete very fast and sometimes it may take like 5 to 10 minutes. So just wait. We can see here pending the second transaction which is done just now, and the time is like around 3:49, and let's see like how much time will it take. So right now I will say how to convert the ECN to FUSDX. Like, we need to click on convert FUSDX and we can click on max, and here they are taking it at $0.5, which is like very good for us. And one FUSDX is like one USDT. Okay, so we can see here when clicking on USDT to FUSD, one USDT is equals to one FUSD. So which means the price is like $1 and two ECNs are giving us $1. Okay, so it's $1. So this is like very good for us because we got all the ECNs from Oracle at $0.5 only. So now the transaction has not been completed. Let's wait and see how long will it take. So right now it got created. It took like around 10 minutes for me. So I'm clicking on convert to FUSDX and I click on max. I received 13 USD, which is like $13 for 26 coins. And click on convert, that will be converted and you will get the balance in your FUSDX. So using this FUSDX and FUSD, we can go for the activations. Here the FUSD should be like 70% and FUSDX should be like 30% of the activation amount. So that's it guys. So this is like little bit of good news, like I can't say it's a good news, like we are in safe hands. But still, if people are interested, then go for the investment. Otherwise, just log in into that and just wait. And let's see what happens in the future. If everything goes good, we can directly invest or we can sell our ECNs to other persons. So even converting the ECNs to FUSDX is also like not much suggested. But if anyone is interested in investing in the FOMAX, they can go for that. And they can buy the activations once the activation packages are get started. So that's it guys. Thank you very much. Hope everyone will receive all the amounts soon. Bye bye.